Come on, y'all. Happy Saturday, everybody. We're going to have us a great day today. This is the 16th annual African-American Student Achievement and Excellent Awards. I'd like to introduce our host, Dr. Robin. Come on. Let's go.
Welcome to the 16th Annual African American Student Achievement and Excellence Awards. Again, I'm Dr. Robin Fisher, and I'm here with my co-host, DJ Tessie. Before we get started, because we have an amazing program for you today, we want to first pay homage to our ancestors. We want to make sure that you know who we are, where we come from, and what we represent. Now, wherever you are, I need you to please stand for the Black National Anthem, lift every voice, and sing.
Cut. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the STEM Step Scholars as they recite Lift Every Voice by James Weldon Johnson.
Lift every voice and sing, till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise, high as the listening skies, and let it resound loud as the rolling sea.
Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of hope that the present has brought us.
Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march on till victory is won.
Donning the robe we trod, bitter the chastening rod, felt in the days when hope unborn had died. Yet with a steady beat, have not our weary feet come to the place for which our fathers sighed.
We have come over a way that with tears have been watered. We have come treading our path through the blood of the slaughtered.
Up from the gloomy past till we stand at last, with the white beam of our bright stars cast.
God of our weary years, God of our silent tears, thou who hast brought us thus far on the way, thou who hast by thy might led us through the light.
Keep us forever in the path, we pray. Lest our feet stray from the places of God where we met thee.
Lest our hearts, struck with the wine of the world, we forget thee. Shadowed beneath thy hand, may we forget thee.
Come on, everybody.
Amazing job, STEM Steppers. That was a beautiful rendition of Lift Every Voice and Sing. I think it's important, before we move forward, to really thank those that made this day possible. First, I want to thank our board members. The AAREA board members really support our efforts and make sure that events like this happen. I also want to do some special acknowledgments. We tend to wait till the end of the day to acknowledge those that make it possible, but I want to start right now. I want to thank the RTF team for the amazing work that they've done. I also want to thank Penny Edgert of the ICC for supporting our efforts, really believing in who we are. I also want to thank Yes and So Publishing, DJ Tussie, and Jonathan Herring. We also have some special guests with us today. Today we have a message from Congressman Eric Swalwell.
I'm Congressman Eric Swalwell, and I represent California's 15th Congressional District in the East Bay. Congratulations to this year's winners of the African American Student Achievement and Excellence Awards. You've shown tremendous academic accomplishments, determination, resilience, cultural leadership, civic involvement, and talent. Our communities and our nation are in a tough spot right now, but it is heartening to know that the future is in such capable hands. You are the future, and we need you to shape it. Thank you so much, and congratulations.
Thank you, Congressman Swalwell. We have another special guest in the House today. Please welcome Assemblymember Rob Bonta.
Hey everyone, I'm Assemblymember Rob Bonta with my wife Mia Bonta, President of the Alameda School Board and Oakland Promise CEO. Congratulations to all of the students being honored today.
I'm so proud to know that over 500 students in Alameda County are graduating and transitioning to new grade levels and new paths in your educational journey. Not only that, you've shown tremendous achievement in academics, arts, and cultural and civic engagement.
Your ability to excel despite this challenging time is a testament to your commitment to succeed. And that commitment, along with your continued hard work, will carry you forward in achieving all of your dreams. We are so proud of you, and together we want to say,
congratulations.
Come on, everybody. We're gonna do it like
this. Well, on behalf of AAREA, the African American Regional Educational Alliances, I want to thank and welcome the students who are here celebrating our 16th annual Student Achievements Awards. This is our 16th annual award, but this is our very first virtual one. And that, of course, is due to the extraordinary circumstances surrounding this coronavirus pandemic that has hit us. But nevertheless, you students have shown tremendous resilience and commitment. You have finished your course of education despite these very difficult circumstances. And we salute you for that. We applaud you for that. You are part of a long tradition of people who have who recognize the importance and value of education in this country. And we are grateful that that you students have finished your course. You know, we've known for a long time that the key to achieving that American dream, and that dream that has attracted people from all over the world to come here, that dream of being able to do and be all you can be in life and not be restricted. It's a beautiful dream, and it very much depends on education. And so you young people have taken a very important step by finishing your secondary education, and now you're poised to go on to the next level. And we want you to know, we, your village, want you to know that we appreciate you. We honor you. We are very, very proud of you, and we want to send you forth with our blessings. We know that you have completed a very difficult and trying journey. The journey ahead is not going to be any easier, but the journey ahead has tremendous dividends and tremendous rewards. And so what we are doing now is we are conferring the village's blessings and God's blessings upon you as you enter into the next phase of your journey. And this is a five-fold blessing. And so we are asking then that you will be blessed, that you will find happiness, that you will find fulfillment, that you will find things that will work out favorably for you in these five areas. First of all, we bless you physically. We want you to be blessed and in good physical health. We want to you to be safe from illnesses, safe from any kind of accidents and practices. Safe from anything that would compromise your health and your well-being, that you would practice good nutrition, that you would not fall into any sort of substances that will affect you, that you will have enough sleep, that you will have enough nourishment, and that you would be kept from danger. So we pray the blessings upon you in the physical area. We also ask that you are blessed mentally, that your minds remain sharp and focused, that your minds are not distracted by the electronic devices and things like that that can get in the way, and that you are able to fully explore the unique giftedness that you have been giving in the way that each of your minds works individually. So we pray the blessings upon you physically, and we also pray the blessings upon you mentally, that you will achieve the great heights of academic achievement that we know that you can, in fact, accomplish. We next want you to be blessed socially. Very important aspect of life, that you have good friends to interact with who are also good influences. That you be shielded and protected from people who might want to take advantage of you or undermine your success. That you be received into communities that love you, that nourish you, that value you the way that we do, and that want to encourage you to achieve your best. This is all part of the social environments that you will conquer, that you will go into as you go off for the next phase of your education, and we're asking that you be blessed socially. We're also asking that you are blessed culturally. Culture is so important in maintaining one's overall mental and emotional health. And so we're asking that you remember your history and your heritage, that culturally you will always remember who you are and from whom you come and from where you come, and also that you will always appreciate and respect the contributions of those who came before you, who endured tremendous sacrifices so that you would have the opportunities that you have today. So we are praying that you are blessed physically, that you are blessed mentally, that you are blessed socially, that you are blessed culturally, and that you are blessed spiritually. That you will know that your life is not an accident, that you will know that the forces that conspired to create this universe and this cosmos also created you as an individual and unique part of that, with your own individual identity and with your capability in a unique way to be who and what you are. And we are the blessing that we impart upon you and the prayer for you is that you are able to stand in your uniqueness and your individuality, that it won't depend on social reactions to you or how many likes you have, but that you will know internally and from within your fundamental worth and your fundamental value. Students, we love you, we appreciate you, and we honor you for your achievements. We send you forward in the world to go forth and conquer and enjoy good success. God bless you and keep you. Amen.
Come on, everybody. We celebrating today. You know what it is. Everybody now.
Seniors, we are so proud of you. It is absolutely something to celebrate. Now, let's get down to the business of why we're all here, to celebrate our honorees. Before we get started, though, I really want to just appeal to you all. Now, under normal circumstances, we would have an opportunity to check names and ensure that we get them just right. So we're going to ask you to have a little grace. Forgive us in advance if for some reason we mispronounce your name. It's not intended to offend in any way. Please show some grace. We really are excited to share now what our first category is, visual, graphic, and performing arts. Ms. Leah, tell us a little bit about this category.
This category recognizes the student who has made a contribution in the visual, graphic, or performing arts, including videography, photography, graphic, and web design, as well as the traditional arts in his or her school or community.
Merhawi Abraha, Ariel Aguilar Merritt, Tajan Allen, Anise Atkins Hensley, Princess Awambu, Jonathan Barber, Anaya Barnes, Heaven Burhi, Jania Bolden, Ian Brown, Soraya Brown, Deshaun Carter, Sinai Culver, Dantes Cooper, Jaden Cummings, Sade Divine, Fatima Diawara, Fatima Ding, Ofure Aramiokale, Haley Fleming, Jeremy Francis, Fikadu Gabrilli Banos, Olivia Glenn, Craig Goatley, Hanok Haley, Tiana Harrell, Mariah Howard, Siam Yasu, Joshua Jackson, Liette Kifle, Candace Kirksey, Marley Madua Colum, Malia Navarro, Diana Akube, Jave Ramirez, Anua Robinson, Jordan Robinson, Leanne Robinson, Chelsea Rosanna, Akia Santos Sutton, Zachary Savage, Shanalyn A. Shambashori, Nate Steele, Nebras Suleiman, Umu Fien, Faith Villarea, Kalkadin Wildet Sadiq, Jaslyn Wilder Eason, Vincent Williams, Ilani Williamson, Arisam Saberga.
DJ Tessie, are you being safe during this whole coronavirus time? Are you washing your hands for at least 20 seconds? Are you using that hand sanitizer? Let me have a little bit of that. I'm going to use some of that right now. It's been a minute. You know what? I think you need some hand sanitizer too.
Don't rush, slow touch, run on whack. They can go crunch, grab them back. They can go bust, eye for eye. They can lose trust, why run? Dizzy bump, where you they go, where they go up.
Oh, yeah. You all, when you're thinking about the college going process, don't rush it. It takes time and hard work. Let me tell you a personal story. My educational journey began when I watched my mother graduate from college. And then I decided to follow in her footsteps and graduate from the same college. And then I wanted to continue on and get my doctorate. But I wasn't the only one in my family. My first cousin also got her doctorate, Dr. Marilyn Jones, but it didn't stop there. My cousin, Dr. Jimmy Bradley, got his doctorate. Then Dr. Vincent Matthews, my cousin, and then my final cousin most recently, Dr. Lee Douglas, got his doctorate degree. We all know that education is the passport to the future, and planning early as middle school is what we believe we all need to do. So we've partnered with the California Educational Roundtable, Intersegmental Coordinating Committee, and California Gear Up to make college happen for all of us in the state of California.
I'm Molly Megaphone, and I'm really good at making a lot of noise for college. Let's make it happen. Super Coach is here to show you what you can do now to practice and excel on the college journey you choose. If my friend Dinerosaurus knows anything, it's spending and saving. With his help, you'll master paying for college. And last but not least, Cappy is always ready to point out ideas, answers, and tips about all kinds of college questions.
College Make It Happen is a multimedia roadmap of the college journey for middle school students and the adults who guide them. With this suite of interactive curriculum, technology, and resources, you'll experience college readiness like never before.
To sign up for the latest material, new releases, and further info, visit our website.
Do you want to choose college? We'll tell you what you need to know. Work hard and get some knowledge. Go anywhere you want.
Sponsored and supported by the California Gear Up Program in conjunction with the California Education Roundtable Intersegmental Coordinating Committee.
Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up.
The next category of student recognition is academic potential and success. This category recognizes the drive and determination needed to improve and recognizes the student who has demonstrated a commitment to higher academic performance.
Merhawi Abraha, Dorothy Acha, Autumn Adeyan, Samson Afeworki, Tutu Itealua Aladisani, Marcellus Allen, Treasure Amy, Kata Angelo, FNU Anya Kelly Bine, Alyssa Aragon, Zaria Armstrong, Lance Arnold, Dallas Ashley, Galila Atnafu, Maya Aubrey, Josiah Autry, Shania Baker, Catalina Baldwin, Jonathan Barber, Leah Barnes, Kaylee Beck, Jemiah Bell, Amya Blackman, Gerald Blodger, Shalaya Bunnell, Sanaya Boston, King James Bowie, Kiara Bowman, Jamal Boyd, Joanna Brown, Keelan Brown, Marlon Brown, Mahalia Bryant, Elijah Bryant Daniels, Henry Buchanan Jr., Nala Buenavista, Hershey Campbell, Kalia Carney, Dylan Carroll Brown, Victor Cervantes, Cameron Childress, Kajalai Christian, Thomas Coleman III, Zahir Collins, Vonzale Converse Stevenson, DeAndre Cornish, Peyton Cotton, Yakuba Koulibaly, Stevia Cox, Antoinette Crittenden,
Jere Daffe, Dominic Davis, Mia Davis, Amani Davis, Perfect Doe, Essence Dorsey, Jonae Dorsey, Avery Doss, Taylor Dudley, Alexis Dunbar, Isaiah Dunbar, Emil Duncan, Miles Easter, Kendall Eatman, Isabel Edwards, Eghimwen Ehirobo, Adago Ahujor, Kaya Elliott, Kamari Princess Ellis Booker, Ezra Elias, Haley Evans, Kamaya Evans, Santi Fafu Dixon, Matthias Fisher, Cameron Fleming, Kayla Florence, Duriel Fortenberry, Kayla Fox, Lauren Francis, Devin Franklin, Inez Garde, Giovanni Garderi, Taylor Garland, Megan Garrett, Cornea Godfrey, Mariah Gregg, Kenneth Gray, Javon Green, Trayvon Green, Amon Green, Zaya Greer, Adrian Grigsby, Jabari Hadnot, Kessin Haggins, Javon Hamilton, Xavier Hanna, Jaden Harris, Sabora Harton, Darion Harvey, Kareem Harvey.
Kaya Haynes, Alana Hill, Deontay Hill, Jayabo Hollins, Janiah Holloway, Jalen Holloway, Joshua Hoops Rogers, Kaylin Houston, Trinity Howell, Cameron Ignat, Nayaj Irvin, Eric Irving, Teray Irving, Saim Iyasu, Sostan Jax, Destiny Jackson, Janae Jackson, Brianna Jenkins, Nevea Johnson, Teviston Johnson, Akia Jones, Malik Jones, Cairo Karyam, Kayla Kellum, Jayla Kennard, Charles King, Simon Kiyama, Nasir Ladzekpo, Anastasia LaRue, Jasmine Lawson, Chukwudire Lebeke. Eliana Lee. Aliyah Ailani Leon. Destiny Lester. Jasmine Little. Lee Long. Ruthie Love. Brigea Luckett. Mariah Lyons. Felicity Mans. Kiyomi Marceline. Janae Martin. Braylon McCullough. Ethan McDonald. Diamond McGee. Eljon McIntosh. Taiwan Melrose. Kimani Meredith. Dinah Mirgani. Marcellus Montgomery.
Nevea Moore. Messiah Moye. Cameron Muldrow. Miles Murillo. Mia Murray. Joseph Nava Swain. Ashley Indicum. Kiyomi Neal. Jaden Nelson. Asha Noble. Timitopi Odeyemi. Osezi Ogogo. Hudson Osborne. Carter Owens. Malaysia Paradise. Liana Parrish. Ishmael Perry. Rachel Peterson. Angelica Phillips. Casey Phillips. Deja Pierce. Jalen Pierce. Jordan Pooler. Samani Punoli. Sienna Quinley. London Relaford. Alexis Imani Sanders. William Sanders. Zion Senganu. Asin Sapinter. Sasha Scoggins. Heavener Scott. Latanya Scott. Elijah Siuli Phelps. Lorelei Self Tyson. Shanalyn A. Shamba Shori. Chase Sims. Michael Smith. Zoli Smith. Merhawi Solomon. Aston Sterling. Stephen Strong. Angel Swain. Leilani Taban. Michaela Taylor. Noah Teckley. Umu Thane. Aaliyah Thompson. Demarcus Thompson.
Jaden Threat. Shiloh Tomtania. Brandon Turner. Latia Turner. Alana Tyson. Anthony Velasquez. Giovanni Vernon. Jaden Vils. Jumorian Walker. David Walton. Kiara Warren. Carell Washington. Kaja Weaver. Zaire White. Summer Wilkins. Kimara William. Sienna Williams. Endia Williams. Jamira Williams. Julia Williams. Lyric Williams. Malik Williams. Rashawn Williams. Thaddeus Williams. Charles Wyndham. Honesty Wright. Cassandra Yigizaw. Ayarusam Zeberga.
Technology, engineering, and math. College is where I want to go, so this is my path. I'm gonna put my all into it. Yeah, you know it. Cultivate brilliance, that's how we show it. Cause I'm a choose not to rock that right, so let's do college for life.
The next category is STEM Steps. STEM Steps for Success Scholars Program is designed to provide African American students with practical applications of math and science content in culturally relevant real-world contexts. Specifically, this program offers intensive STEM and college awareness experiences to participating students through project-based curriculum units and exploration activities.
Melani Abraham, Kemi Adadiji, Olusei Adadiji, Isaiah Ames, Victoria Ames, Essence Balumbu, Deshaun Barnett, Benjamin Bass, Raphael Bakit, Anila Blodger, Gerald Blodger, Jamila Cooks, Jaden Christian Crane, Andy Edwards, Dante Edwards, Mark Anthony Gaskins II, Lashjon Griffin, Justin Guya, Sarai Guya, Pharaoh Jackson, Anaya Jacobs, Elijah Jacobs, Charleston Jenkins, Justice Johnson, Jaden Kinney, Anthony Lindsay, Bailey Marshall, Jaden Powell, Dante Rindleman, Justin Smith, Izichukwu Udemezwe, Kamari Carnell Williams, Ari Wilson, Marcus Wilson, Riley Wilson, Gabrielle Nguyen, Julia Nguyen, Peyton Woodfork. We are now celebrating the awardees for cultural leadership and civic involvement. This category recognizes the student who demonstrates cultural knowledge and awareness, and or is engaged in leadership activities at his or her school, church, or community.
Merhawi Abraha, Tolulope Adesokan, Samuel Adeyeye, Roman Allen, Miley Annunciato, Omolade Asesanya, Brooklyn Ashley, Angel Barney, Benjamin Bass, Sarai Benjamin, Heaven Berhe, Azana Best, David Blair, Anila Blodger, Gerald Blodger, Liana Blunt, Melissa Busarope, Alana Boyd, Ashley Bryant, Asaya Bynum, Nyla Cannon, Renaya Cole, Fatima Dieng, Kayla Dixon, George Draper, Eliasha Durden, Lillian Ellis, Kiyomi Espinoza, Brazil Fisher Johnson, Jeremy Francis, Alicia Glenn, Emiliano Gonzalez, Cameron Gray, Hanok Haley, Glenora Harper, Jerome Harris, Michaela Hayes, Crystal Haynes, Anaya Henry, Tayari Henry, Layla Hypolite, Isaac Jones, Liliana Jones, Aiden Kessie, Zayden Lewis, Marley Maduakolam, Kamari Martin, Kennedy McCutcheon, Makia Millington, Dinah Mergani,
Kamaria Morris, Pierre Nelson, Kalija Nwangbo, Diana Akube, Kyra Awusu, Jazeer Pierre, Nailani Polk, Jaden Red, Lauren Richardson, June Rinda, Jasmine Robinson, Harmony Ross, Lanaya Ross, Liam Riles, Rami Saad, King David Samuel, Onessa Sharufa, Carmen Shaw, Micah Smith Dahl, Darrene Steen, Kamaya Tarver, Umu Thane, Damari Troop, Lauren Twamugabo, Ogena Udimsue, Jordan Walker, Kalkadin Weldetsadik, Justin Williams, Prince Williams, Shanice Williams, Ilani Williamson, Miani Wyatt, Arielson Zaburga.
Young, gifted, and black. Oh, what a lovely, precious dream to be young, gifted, and black. Open up your heart to what I mean. In the whole world, you know, there's a million boys and girls who are young, gifted, and black, and that's a fact. You are young, gifted, and black. We must begin to tell our youth there's a world waiting for you. Yours is the quest that's just begun. When you're feeling real low, there's a great truth that you should know. When you're young, gifted, and black, your soul's intact. Ah, to be young, gifted, and black. Oh, how I've longed to know the truth. There are times when I look back and I am haunted by my youth. But my joy of today is that we can all be proud to say, to be young, gifted, and black is where it's at.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final category, academic excellence. Academic excellence recognizes students who have demonstrated excellence in academics by achieving and maintaining a 3.5 grade point average for for secondary students or advanced proficiency level for elementary students?
Denzel Adams III. Oluse Adedigi. Tolulope Adesokan. Chigozie Ahanotu. Imuntinyan Aigbuza. Isoken Aigbuza. Derek Akins Jr. Mahalat Kut. Mahelet Akilu. Iteoluwa Aladesanmi. Atiana Alexander. Ani Alams. Eze Anyanwu. Reagan Baker Lynch. Kayla Barnes. Miles Bennett. Heaven Berhe. Leah Biruk. Avery Bland. Jalaya Bassett. Brent Boyd. Ilana Boyd. Michaela Brady. Kennedy Brazil. Zanai Brooks. Amari Lynn Brown. Kevin Brown. Unique Brown. Artesh Bryant. Asiya Bynum. Brianna Carson. Deshaun Carter. Ariana Cassiano Baker. Peyton Churchwell. Myla Clemens. Nayana Clinton Torrance. Jarrett Coleman. Dazia Cooks. Amil Cooper. Dantis Cooper. Mariam Koulibaly. Joshua Davis. Kayla Depina. Niall Desta. Shade Divine. Fatima Dieng. Aria Diggs. Layla Dixon. Brandon Downey. Nicole Drake. Elijah Durden. Lakia Earls. Jaden Edwards. Fatima A.L. Amin. Blaine Ngata. Janae Everhart. Avian Lauren Fidel. Paige Fitzpatrick. Cameron Fort. Assad Franklin. Akila Frazier. Nikita Frazier. Kimora Maya Freeman. Kayara Garner. Sanaya Gayton. Maran Gabrekadin. Fikadu Gabrilibanos. Grace Gakenga. Naomi Gakenga. Olivia Glenn. Madison Glock. Faith Goodlow. Destiny Goodman. Esaias Goodwin. Brianna Gray. Akira Green. Cameron Green. Devin Green. Hanok Haley. Trinity Hall. Alisaya Harper. Makai Harrison. Layla Hatcher. Trinity Hayden. Jared Henry. Bruce Hilton. Jasmine Hines. Essence Hopkins. Mariah Howard. Nakaira Hutcherson. Isaac Heiston. Omorefe Egiahon.
Justin Iglesias. Nalaj Irvin. Sire Irving. Noradia Yamu. Marcellus Jackson. Darylin Horizon Johnson. Elijah Johnson. Joy Johnson. Nikila Johnson.
Jalissa Jones. Janae Jones. Kira Jones. Lazarus Jones. Tiana Kisi Johnson. Nisi Kigundu. Tyson Kilgore. Haley Kurjanowski. Elijah Lane. Alex Lanier. Dominic LaRosa. Quincy Lavender. Zoe Lawrence. Anthony LeBlanc III. Dorian Lee. Michael Lewis. Irene Lilly. Sharon Lilly. Montana Lubold Parkinson. Justin Martin. Kanisha Maines. Essie Mehari. Raya Moore. Assad Morton. Elizabeth Mugambi. Lachey Nelson. Pierre Nelson. Ariel Norton. Kelena Nwamuo. Raymond Obiquelu. Myla Ogle. Diana Okube. Faith Anyewuchi. Divine Opubor. Olivia Osegale. Taijai Owens. Devin Owens. Layla Perry. Larry Phillips. Mateo Pina. Morgan Pittman. Diamond Powell. William Powell. Sienna Prack Perry. Alyssa Pringle. Christian Ratliff. Ashia Ray. Gabriel Reed. Shaban Reed. June Rinda.
Haley Robertson. Asia Romero Williams. Malia Room. Alexandra Saffold. Layla Sanchez D. Harrison. Ismin Shuriker. Nigel Scott. Takami Selassie. Ariam Samiri. Kalani Seymour. Chance Shavies. Mia Shepherd. Harona Shifra. Dasan Ship. Desmond Siket. Melody Simpson. Mariah Sims. Scarlett Sims. Joy Sloan. Darius Smith. Eden Smith. Jakai Smith. Jerron Smith. Tanya Smith. Zane Smith. Tamarit Solomon. Francis Stevenson. Keon Stewart. Kalani Sweetwin. Devin Tai. Micah Taylor. Cameron Taylor Lambert. Heaven Thomas. Joshua Thomas. Rodney Thomas III. Tari Israel Thorin. Isabel Torres. Olivia Turner. Jonta Turner. Jalen Turner. Morgan Turner. Lauren Twamugabo. Jayla Tice. Nina Tyler. Idara Udoiza. Willie Veezy, Kalia Vernon, Jordan Walker, Makia Walker, Lyndon Ward.
Brianna Washington, Ziare Watts, Kalkidan Weldet Sadiq, Yosef Weldet Sadiq, Marissa White, Najinel Whittle, Anthony Williams, Jalisha Williams, Jamila Williams, Julius Williams, Kalaya Williams, Kimani Williams, Naima Williams, Tylen Williams, Shamani Wilson, Phobin Worku, Miani Wyatt, Simon Johannes, Akia Young, Aliyah Zabalos, Ajazi Zabalos, Juan Zarco.
So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
What if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. If you hear me, nigga, tell me we gon' be alright.
You know, you all, we will be all right. We will get through this together, and we're going to need your support. So if you have the time, you have some talents, or even you have some ties, we really could use your support right now. Consider donating to AAREA today so that we can continue programs like this, or even consider becoming a member so that we can expand what we do and who we serve. We really will be all right, and we'll be all right together. And as we begin to wrap up this amazingly beautiful day celebrating who you are, we want to make sure that you're committed to what comes next. So I'm going to ask wherever you are to please stand up. And we're going to do this pledge together. I want you to raise your right hand. Tessie, I want you to come on and do that with me and repeat after me. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. We are young, gifted, and Black.
We are young, gifted, and Black.
We must always tell ourselves.
We must always tell ourselves.
Our ancestors' hopes and dreams.
Our ancestors' hopes and dreams.
They live in us unsung.
Live in us unsung.
There's a world waiting for us.
There's a world waiting for us.
Ours is the quest that has just begun.
Ours is the quest that has just begun.
All right. High five. Now, you know what? We've had so many people who are so proud of you scholars, your teachers, your principals. They gave video shout outs, and there were so many, we couldn't even include them in today's event, but we did save them, and we are going to give you a link. We're going to email it to you so that you can see how proud they are. Thank you so much, principals and teachers. We'll be sure to make sure your scholars see them. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen and scholars, for joining us today. It has been beautiful. As we leave today, we want you to please be safe, be well, and be brilliant. Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, DJ Tessie.
Brothers and sisters.
All right, we did it. We did it. Hey.
Peace, y'all.
See you later.
They can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most unlovable part of me? Of me. How can't you see your life was the only thought of me to be?
I don't wanna love nobody but you.